Through work done at the University of Arkansas, plant pathologist Yannis Tzanetakis has identified a new virus, which is called soybean vein necrosis virus. The researchers now have proof that the virus causes the disease soybean vein necrosis. Early signs of soybean vein necrosis are usually found around the middle of June, with the first visible symptoms being a yellowing along the main vein of the leaf. As the season progresses, that yellowing will then become necrosis, and the leaves will begin to die off. And depending on the cultivar, there may be a partial necrosis, or the whole leaf may die off. Obviously, this has a major impact on photosynthesis and the nutrients that go to the seed. Therefore, it may have an effect on the yield, depending on the time and how widespread the symptoms are on the plant. Once the virus is in the plant, there is no cure, and therefore there is no need to apply any fungicide. It is, however, important to identify the virus in the field to minimize the spread by soybean thrips. For more information on soybean vein necrosis virus, contact your county extension agent and visit us on the web at www.uaex.edu.